the hell?
Mum, is it?
Is that your mother? What is that out there?
I don't want to get on the car.
I would definitely say I am the boss in this house.
Noel likes to think he's got the power. I'll let Noel decide on the tea and stuff like that, but I'm the one with the power. If there's something that I really decide on, he just has to go along with it.
And Sue has her sights set on something that she's determined to get.
We used to have a caravan years ago when the kids were little, and when you look back, they were some of the best holidays we ever had. But we sold it to go on holidays abroad. But Noel was never really one for wanting to get another one because he didn't really like towing it. So this is a perfect solution. He doesn't have to tow it, he just has to drive it. I found a few that look really nice. I'm just going to send him a few little links.
Unfortunately, Noel's not on board.
No, they're nice, but why are you even looking? Is what I'm getting at.
I think it would be really good for the family. I do sometimes have to do a bit of work on you, though, don't I? Because you can't really see the vision, can you?
No.
100 miles away, Sue has just arrived at the showroom, where she's apparently window shopping for a camper van.
Oh, I think I might have seen it. Oh, this is really nice. I really like it. I have been looking for ages and there's just not been anything available. And this is perfect.
Back at the Radfords, Noel and the kids are relaxing.
Right, Tilly Tot. Mm-hmm. Good day at school.
Yeah.
Little do they know what's about to hit them.
Oh my goodness, what is Noel gonna say when I rock up with the motorhome?
Oh my god.
Wow.
What the hell?
It's
a bus. That's not mum, is it?
Bus.
Is that your mother? What is that out there? Look at her looking out the window.
Oh, look at the window. Oh, it's so funny. Think?
Well, I presume you brought it home just to show us.
No, I bought it.
Are you joking?
No, I've actually bought it.
No, you haven't.
I couldn't let that go.
You've not actually bought it.
I actually did buy it. Just because, purely, right, listen, it's the only one that's for sale in the country. You can't, there's
no. You're telling me there's no more camper vans like
that? No, not like that, though. Not like that.
Well, Sue's come back with it. Can't say I'm pleased. Yeah, I mean, I hope she can take it back.
Lola's already in.
I'm never letting you out on your own ever again.
The set comes out and the light comes on.
What the hell? I can't believe what Sue's done. She's just turned up home with a huge, massive motorhome. I just don't believe it. When do you have to take it back, Monday?
Not going back, no, it's the same.
It feels really liberating. I bought myself a motorhome and she's all mine.